I heard about Inner Awakening in December last year. One of the participants actually spoke to me, and she said, you should go. And at that time, I had the idea that it's quite a lot of money. And I was thinking, okay, this is designed for filthy rich people. You know, it's not designed for ordinary people. And I was having that wrong understanding for a couple of weeks. And only in February this year, I put a very strong intention that I want to come. And I filled up the blessing forms. And only two things. One is support and understanding from my wife, my family. And two is the money, of course. And just after filling up the form, within 2 weeks, my wife came up to me. I mean, she's not an Nithyananda follower. And she said, I think you should go. This is for you. So I was like, hey, what's going on? Some magic is happening. And I knew that some magic Swami is already doing. And yeah, so that was one part settled. Second part of the money. I was struggling to actually raise the funds because I only had about 8 weeks to raise the money, about 2 months. And I put a strong intention to the universe somehow to get me some jobs because my jobs are always abroad. I do most of my work away from home. And suddenly banks started calling me. At least 5 banks started calling me and they said, we want to offer you a loan, a personal loan. I was thinking, why are they calling me now? They have never called me in my life. And I mean, this is big money they want to give me. And I said, hold on. I speak to my wife. I said, banks are calling me. Maybe I should take the money. Maybe Swami is already showing me a path. Then she said, never mind, hold on. Maybe you should speak to your mom. She might be able to give you a soft loan and see what happens. So I went and spoke to her. She didn't say yes, she didn't say no. She was just in silence. So I knew from her body language that she was not too thrilled about this whole thing. Yeah, and so I just let it go. And I came back and I told my wife, I said, no, it didn't work. And she said, okay, let me talk to her. And then I walked out to the garden and then she spoke for about 5 minutes and then she came back and she said, you know what? Your mom is not going to give you 6,000 US. She's going to give you 8,000 US. And I said, oh my God, what's going on? So, and at that moment, I realized that actually it is a very strong intention that I had put to the universe that the answers are coming back. Yeah, and I have a serious health problem. I have a disc prolapse in my lumbar region, in L4, L5. I had a fall about that high, about 15 feet high, and landed on my bum. And that has caused severe pain, and even sometimes getting in and out of the car will be a problem. Forget about weightlifting. I've never done weightlifting in my life. So, and now I can confidently, you know, do weights. And that's a big boon for me. I feel that my health has come back. Yeah, my health has come back.
And I'm just reflecting back, like, since the first day when I came and how this set up and everything was so strange. And now I've become, like, at home, you know. It's like, I feel like I have a big, happy family, a joyful family. And I know I'm going to carry this experience with me wherever I go. And I would invite and encourage everybody on planet Earth to come and join and have fun in this celebration of, you know, discovering the new you or a new being, you know. And yeah, some people will say money, some people will say time, and these are the two big things which keep popping up again and again. So if you have money, you may not have the time. If you have time, you don't have the money. But think of the value that you can actually create for yourself and for people around you, your family members, your neighborhood, your community, the whole country, or even the entire planet, for example. So if you look at the value that you're going to get, the money is nothing, actually. Yeah, because money will come, money will go. Money never stays with us. Yeah, so you can always earn the money back. But I can say that the benefit that I got here is I cannot put a value to it.
Welcome to Inner Awakening, the most powerful personal transformation retreat you could ever experience. In just 21 days, thousands are already experiencing the shortest route to constantly high energy levels, visible anti-aging, healing of chronic diseases, fulfilling relationships, and higher states of consciousness. What is the secret behind this transformation?
Kundalini means the inner potential energy. Once it is awakened, opens the different doors for the conscious experience in you. I can say which is a master key for all extraordinary spiritual experiences.
This extraordinary program is conducted personally by Paramahamsa Nityananda in the vibrant atmosphere of Nityananda Dhyanapitam Ashram. Open yourself to the benefits of Nitya Yoga and practical meditation. Experience physical and mental healing. Discover simple ways to handle life with success. Above all, enjoy individual darshan and blessings from Paramahamsa Nityananda every day. Take 21 days for yourself and carry home the transformation of a lifetime.